Miriam and James from First Forte visit a studio in an upmarket part of West London. It belongs to successful husband and wife team, Rob and Nikki Carter.
Nice to meet you. Rob, lovely to meet you.
Hi there, I'm James.
James.
Hello. Hi.
Basically, the way we make our pictures is by shining light directly onto photographic paper.
Mm-hmm.
I will plug it in and switch off these.
Oh, that's
fabulous.
Oh my god, that is amazing.
You know, we had a little strategy as well with all our artists, that we wanted to remain very, very positive about all their work, so that if it got to the end of the day and we needed to bid for representing them, that we'd had a good initial connection with them.
It moves, yeah. Moves off the paper at you, and it draws you in at the same time. I am loving that.
James in general is a very effusive person. He's really positive, really energetic, and he was absolutely loving Rob and Nikki's work.
I'm beyond love, actually. What do you want to see from the team that you're working with in terms of, you know, the exhibition?
Well, I think we'd be looking for a team that really liked the work, and judging by your reactions downstairs, that's a step in the right direction.
It's Rob and Nikki Carter.
Outside, Raj and Syra arrive at the same studio.
What's it, Rob or Nick?
Rob and Nikki.
Hi.
Hello.
Again.
Hello.
Again.
Hello. Not eating into our time, guys.
They find James and Miriam still schmoozing Rob and Nikki Carter.
Yeah. It's very formal. Hello.
Hello.
Hello, traitor.
Really, what we'd like to do, Raj and I, is just for you to kind of talk to us about your art in a way that we'd understand it.
Sure.
In terms of your exhibition experience, in terms of your exhibition experience, where have you exhibited your work?
Two solo shows on Cork Street in 2000 and 2002.
Ah, that's interesting. Cork Street, 2002. And how did that go for you?
It went very well, yeah.
When you say very well, did you sell a lot?
Nearly all of them.
Nearly all of them?
Yes.
Ah. So you sold all of them?
They're all sold now.
Yeah. No, they all sell on the night, but they're all sold now.
Usually our exhibitions run a lot more than one night.
Right, no, of course, so sure. Okay. All right. Can I just ask you, in terms of your client base, I mean, who would buy a painting like this? Who's your typical client?
I don't really think we have a typical client. We sell to many corporate collections.
And what is the price range that you...
From £950 up to £6,000.
Right. £950 to £6,000. Have you got a £6,000 one? £6,000.
The big blue wave over there.
Is it so dependent on the size, or is it dependent on the kind of the lighting effect that's gone into it?
A combination of both.
It's almost decision time. James and Miriam, wowed by Rob and Nikki, call the rest of their team.
One of the things that we asked about, because I don't know, because of the wow factor that we felt virtually immediately, is here is a couple.
Very possibly the other team will want as well.
So I'm assuming
when
that
we go left,
you were wowed by them. Were they wowed by you?
Well, we tried to wow them. I mean, James was almost had his tongue hanging out and was on the floor.
Well, that would wow me.
And if I was to ask you one final question, it has to be final because we're going to be late. What inspires you?
Sorry.
Life.
our work's all about colour. We're both passionate about colour.
Okay.
And that's really...
What's your favourite colour?
In a word, orange.
What's yours?
Ice blue.
What's yours?
Mine's aqua.
Aquamarine.
Aquamarine, that's my favourite colour, yeah. What's yours?
I have no idea.
Okay.
I'm going to say to Rachel, out of the people that we've seen, that I think this is definitely the people that will be able to sell their painting. This is good work.
Yeah.
I just felt a bit intimidated by them. I didn't get a buzz from them.
I didn't get intimidated. I just didn't get a good feel from those two. I'm not sure if it was her or whether... Maybe it's their personality that they're not that forthcoming.
Yeah.
Whether or not we get on with them. Just from a really kind of cold, ruthless point of view, I think their product will sell better than possibly Lucy's.
Yeah.